Too many thoughts on my mind, I can't sleep at night, so I just keep writing. I don't need no help, I don't need opinions, so don't waste my time then. I just been living online, my...
They watching everywhere you go, they following you all the time. These ghosts will try to take your soul, these ghosts don't make you lose your mind. AKA chatterboxing. And if they kill me, fuck it, I guess that's my only option. They been plotting, they plotting, so make sure that you watch it. Just try to keep me quiet, I say fuck the vow of silence.
They watching everywhere you go, they following you all the time. These ghosts will try to take your soul, these ghosts will make you lose your mind.
The shit I'm seeing is extremely cryptic, incapable of articulating with these linguistics. Beyond my English, figures I can't distinguish. I'm followed by these demons and spirits I can't relinquish. Ghosts, everywhere I look, I think I see them there. Ghosts, something's wrong with me, my vision seems impaired. Ghosts, apparitions and creatures you cannot see in mirrors. Homie, if you bury your skeletons, better keep them there.
I'm haunted, the eye is always on me. I feel like everywhere I go, I'm being haunted.
I can't even go to sleep, I've been